Hi, in this video, you will learn how to secure the connection to your iCitySoft email account by using SSL on your iPhone's mail app. First, go to your home screen and tap on the settings icon. This is the settings icon. Swipe down and tap on mail. Tap on accounts. Tap on the existing email account, which you want to secure, in this case, the one for John Smith, and then tap on the account name one more time. Under outgoing mail server, tap on the currently active SMTP server for this email account. Under primary server, tap on the name of the active SMTP server. Switch on the Use SSL option by using the toggle. You should make sure that the value entered in the hostname field is mail, dot, followed by the name of the server on which your hosting account resides. You can find the mail server hostname in the welcome email you received when you ordered your hosting account. You can find the server's name in your hosting control panel as well, under the information panel on the left-hand side of your screen, right under your hosting username. If you use mail dot followed by your domain name, for example, you will receive the cannot verify server identity error. The reason is that the certificate installed on the mail server is issued for the server name and not your domain name in particular. This is why it is mandatory to use the server name instead of your domain name when connecting to the mail server over SSL. Tap done at the upper right hand corner and wait for the new configuration to be verified. Tap Account at the upper left-hand corner to go back. Check if the hostname under incoming mail server is the correct one. Mail dot followed by the name of your hosting server. In this case, the server name is s466.sureserver.com. Then at the bottom, tap on Advanced. Under Incoming Settings, switch on the Use SSL option. Tap Account to go back, and then tap Done to complete the setup. Once the account is verified, the connection to your iCitySoft email account will be encrypted and secure. That's all. Check out our YouTube channel for more video tutorials. Bye!